we got a team. Looks like it's gonna land here at the diner too.
Yeah,
oh. Yep. I need a gun. I got 18 bullets.
I want that probably, right?
Yep. Which one's better? Ooh, that's good. I like that.
Chugs take like 5 business days to use.
They do take long.
Did you see the teak shoes?
I got a team right here. I knocked them. Finished them. There's the other one right here. I took mine already out of my out of here. Anybody want this rocket? I'm not really good with it. Here. Oops, wrong ones. There you go.
Well, now where do we want to roll? Do we want to roll back towards Lonely, or do we want to go towards Lucky Landing?
I say Lucky Landing.
In that direction. There's that thing again, man. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Another sniper here. These controllers are pure poopo.
Minery came on saying I gotta charge it again.
They're garbage.
Not cool. Does anybody have any heavy sniper yeah. they're not using?
I think I have a lot. 24.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, okay. Seems like the desert's staying in it for a while. You can just loot this up and go back, or I don't know. I guess we head back. I don't know. Decent setup. Let's roll back and get a hill.
Which way?
Just go back to the desert and get a hill somewhere, or you get a hill over here or something.
Okay.
Honestly, this one would probably be the best. Just guessing.
On Peacock, there's this show called The Dr. Death. Have you seen it?
I don't have Peacock.
No? Oh. It's based off the true story of this doctor who, basically, like, butchered people doing spine surgery.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
He was out in
Dallas.
Oh, let's
hit this rib, guys, and go up there. They're on this hill, right beside us, guys. Hit him. Took all his shield away. He's right by the shed. His buddy's over here. They're over here, a bunch of them. I'm hitting them. This thing takes like 6 bullets. They're gonna get a rift and try to rift up here.
Anybody have rockets?
No, I don't have any.
Give me a second. No. They went to that box. No, I have those little plungers. We have that car right now. Where are they shooting from?
I'm trying to figure it out.
That's them. I mean, they got it out of that freaking box. Oh, I see them. I see them. They're on the other side of the hill. They got a mean head glitch. They just keep peeking around that hill. Right there, it's a bush.
Oh, I see it. Okay.
Keep moving, they're decent. Here we go.
Zip line.
Yeah. They're trying to freaking lure us out so they can get sniped.
Oh, but shit.
That's her. Yeah, they're trying to lure us out. Here he comes. All the way, knocked him all the way.
Here he comes.
We got one flying in.
I got a heal.
One guy's gotta be healing him below us, but I wouldn't go down there. Nope, he's still aiming, Watch out, watch out. He's around that hill. Yeah. We gotta go this way, guys. Anybody got plungers or anything?
Yeah.
No.
We need to get to the car. You want to go ahead and slide down and grab that car? One's dead.
Yeah.
We need to get up to this, Oh, she can't get up here.
I can't split this, right? No, I can't split
it. No, we can't split the things. Is there a zip line to it? We can go to this hill right here. That's in it. You can walk up to that one. You want to grab the car, Dana, and go up to that blue mark and me and Dana take the plungers?
Yeah, where's the car at?
They're going to it right now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they're gonna try to cut us off. We gotta go down here.
Go ahead. I'll catch up. I gotta find a shield.
We're gonna have to go through this town.
Hopefully there's some shield in there.
Well, I'm sure there is. There's boxes back in that house. I got three minis. Or three.
I found this.
I could drop a half here.
Shit. Come on, Jake. Get up there. God dang it.
Oh, we need to take a zip line up here. There's the zip line to get up there. Ready? Oh, it's not even gonna land up there. Damn. I think we're gonna have to go to that hill. That's the only thing that's in it. You can climb up on that hill. That's where they all are, but I mean, let's take the car. That's bad. The King of the Hill, now I'm on it.
Right here, we got a sniper.
Yeah, there's two guys right here. We got the hill, though. I think we're good. Tell me when you want to start shooting at them. There's two more teams left. Two more teams left with four people. So it's a 3-1, probably. Yep, here they come. Right here. I shot my feet on.
He's on top of that rock. Sniper on top of that
rock. Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah.
He's sliding down.
They're low ground. They're trying to hide behind the rock, guys. They gotta come to us. Yeah. They gotta come to us. There's two on us, and they're right here. Yeah, watch out. They're right here. He's got mean head glitch. You gotta have to move. That's when we kill him.
Okay.
He don't know what to do. They both got snipers though. Yeah, and they're aiming. They're gonna have to. You guys can't snipe as you're running up to us. They're moving. Over here. I hit him a few times right here by the rock.
Yep, you said two.
Yeah.
5 inch.
They're trying.
Broke his armor. Down the rock.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, I almost got him.
Got him.
Nice. One
nice.
He's right here. He's over here.
Still broke. Yes, one shot.
Yeah, his shield's broke all the way. We gotta try to freaking throw it.
Nice. They looked good on her, huh?